Hulk Hogan out here, fueled by the power of Hulkamania, taking on all comers.
The training, the prayers, the vitamins, the believing in yourself. Hogan is looking for new mountains to climb.
Hogan came to the right place because tonight's challenge is an obstacle that will require all his strength.
And he'll be facing off against the Macho Man, Randy Savage. You've got to be intimidated by his pump, but you'll have to deal with the circumstance.
There is no doubt the Macho Man's style is only outclassed
by his ability.
Measured knee drop.
Hulk letting his opponent know that things are about to run wild. Hulk Hogan brings the power of Hulkamania and the 24-inch pythons with him. Corey, is that enough to get the job done tonight?
I won't dispute the dominance of Hulk Hogan, but Hogan needs to remember what Babe Ruth said. Yesterday's home run doesn't win today's game. Power's nice, but Hogan will also have to be very strategic tonight. Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
With the reversal.
Sequence of reversals there. Quick exchange of counters there.
What a shot. Savage dealing with an unfavorable circumstance right there.
And that was Hulkster showing all that training pays off.
Knee left.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Savage thinking big.
Up high.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Ooh.
Knee left. Oh, he retaliates. Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Saw that one coming. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. He's back into the ring. Boom, what impact. Oh, did he have the Macho Man scouted?
Shoulder tackle.
Randy Savage connected with a good shot there. Dang it.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Extending their opponent's corner.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker.
And we know that look well, gentlemen. It says, what you gonna do?
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Hogan here, asserting dominance.
If you're Hogan's opponent, this strategic approach is what you were worried about. He's not only fighting with his muscles, he's also fighting with his brains.
Misses!
He knew that was coming.
Point.
The Macho Man needs to stay focused and utilize that trademark intensity to get back into this match. Face first. Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and signs to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
Here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one
at this point.
And no doubt Hogan has found a groove in this match. He can't become discouraged now. Savage is running into trouble.
And Savage is looking for a solution.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Military press.
Ooh. And he's able to counter.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of a...
Oh! Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Things are going sour for the Macho Man.
And Savage needs to tap back into his intensity.
Body drive! You see the height on that?
Oh, a kick! Nasty kick.
Saw it coming. Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Vicious right forearm.
Setting up.
All the way to the down to Bowman, and a double axe handle smash.
Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kickout was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
We've seen Macho Man's best moves already. You've got to wonder what else Savage needs to do tonight.
We've seen Randy Savage and Hulk Hogan at war, but this might be the biggest battle yet.
And here comes Hogan. Oh, dropped to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble. Maybe not.
Maybe not at all.
After a shot, then slamming their face down.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Oh, ooh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Elbow drop right on point.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.